hot and so good, delicious, newly cooked. Very nutritious, vegan, tofu, apritadang. In the Philippine Tagalog language, apritadang, tokwa. With onions, carrots, diced tomatoes, and a sprinkling of raisins. And more. Flavorful food recipes are in Juanita de Guzman Gutierrez cookbook. Speaking to you over the video. And this beautiful cookbook contains all of my beautiful and beloved mom, Mrs. TEODORA Gutierrez, delightful food recipes and dad, town leader Juanita Javier Gutierrez. And there used to be student canteen restaurant, and mom is shown in her kitchen when we were growing up. And this beautiful cookbook has all their secrets, cooking tips, Philippine Tagalog language, way of life, and traditions in mom and chef, NANAY TEODORA of Philippines Cuisine. Cookbook recipes available in all online stores worldwide. Enjoy this beautiful cookbook of my beautiful parents as well. And this is Juanita welcoming you all to this very delicious dish. Vegan tofu apritada. Apritada means to fry. It's a Spanish word. The Philippines has been under 350 years rule of Spanish. So we have some Spanish dish, American dish as well, here in the United States, and the British rules as well. And this is so good. It smells good. Tastes good. You saute them with garlic, onions, peppers, and the tofu, bean curd. You could use chicken as mama's used, or beef or pork, but since I'm a vegan, I use tofu. Or you could use just vegetables. All vegetables are apritada. Enjoy this. Oh, so good. Really good. Tastes good. Very nutritious. Vegan tofu apritada. Come on and eat. Kain na tayo. That means come on and eat. Happy cooking. Enjoy life.